It's been quite a night. We've had some fun. We must have danced with everyone. And now it's looking like that time of day. The footy's over. They've all gone. You didn't even see who won. And now it's looking like that time of day.
It's looking like that time of day. That 4:20 time of day. It's looking like that 4:20 time of day.
Okay!
It's looking like that 4:20 time of day.
How does it happen? You're coaching the crew, or printing the news, or straining till you thought you would burst. You sure got a thirst. A hard-earned thirst needs a big cold beer. And the best cold beer is Vic. A long, cold Vic. It can come at any time. You're taking a bow or feeding a cow. Matter of fact, I got it now. Victoria Bitter.
What a ripper!
What a ripper!
What a beauty!
Yeah, that's a beauty.
What a speed!
Oh.
What a star!
He's a star.
What a champion!
I don't smoke. It's the only way to stay ahead of the game.
Quitters are winners. Quitters are ahead. Because when you quit, you're ready and fixed. And let your body do its best. Let your body do its best.
You're looking sharp. You're looking good. You've come so far. We know how to make the most of who you are, Father to Son, is what we've always done.
Gillette, the best of men begin.
On so many faces, it's plain to see. We give you all we have to give.
Contour Plus with lubricating strip. For the best a man can get.
The best a man can get.
Where do millions of jets, helicopters, planes, trains, and trucks go when they're low on fuel? The same place you do. BP. BP. On the move.
Okay, leave the keys in it. It's coming, mate.
This is one of the 13 new mobile booze buses.
I've only had a couple of drinks, though.
They will be on the road 7 days a week.
Okay, that's fine.
I can't get to work without my license. I mean,
which means that over the next 12 months, more than 1 million Victorian motorists will be breath tested.
That's a $250 fine. Your license would be cancelled for 6 months.
Oh.
So if you drink, then drive.
I really didn't drink that much.
You're a bloody idiot.
Serving, sir. It's a random breath test. I'll just get you to...
Living, sir. It's a random breath test.
Okay, just blow into it until I ask you to stop.
I've had a couple of glasses
of wine. I did have one back in the office.
I think you've had more than one.
No problems. Thank you very much.
Okay, possible, can you please move this down?
This is one of the 13 new mobile booze buses.
We haven't used
it. I've only had a couple of drinks, though.
Well, I really haven't.
Look, it's okay. It's fine. I'll
just hit.
Because they're mobile, each bus can cover up to 5 locations in one shift.
Okay, that's fine.
I can't get to work without my license. I mean, I'll lose my job.
And they're on the road 7 days a week.
I've really had it. I mean, I've been at work all day.
It means that more than 1 million Victorian drivers will be breath tested over the next 12 months.
No, I've never been stopped for anything.
Blow.
That's a $250 fine. Your license would be cancelled for 6 months.
Oh.
So if you drink, then drive.
I really didn't drink that much.
You're a bloody idiot.
It's a random breath test. Just get you to blow into that, please, until I tell you to stop.
Australians love a party, but we don't need a reason at all.
And Australians like their beer, and Australia's favourite beer is Foster's. Flavour with a big capital F.
There's nothing like it, is there?
That's true.
Australia loves a vodka, and you know that the world does too. There's nothing like a vodka.
Australians like their racing, and Australians like their beer. And Australia's favourite beer is Foster's. Flavour with a big capital F.
There's nothing like it, is there?
That's true.
Well, Dipper, what would you recommend?
Quattro e venti.
Quattro what?
Tender piping hot meat, bathed in a delicately spicy, exquisite gravy, then encased in a golden pastry envelope.
That's true.
More 4 and 20s, maestro.
Coming right up.
Quattro e venti.
4 and 20? Ripper, Dipper. Oi. Can we see the beer list?
No worries.
4 and 20. The great Australian taste.
Australian Airlines than ever before.
Because our new flight deck lounges are simply first class.
Because our customer services program means that we know what you want.
So, if you haven't changed to Australian yet,
you should see us now.
Oh, you should see us now.
After a hard day's work, nothing beats a long, cold Carlton draft. And he'll tell you he likes to sleep beneath the stars and wake up with the dawn. And he likes the taste of real draft beer when his time's his own. If you want the taste of real draft beer, only Carlton draft comes anywhere near. There's nothing beats a long, cold Carlton.
After splitting an oil cooler at Bathurst, the guys took a chance and removed it completely. We learned something new about Mobil 1. Back in the race, things got so hot, I reckon the motor should have blown. But Mobil 1 is different. It's a synthetic oil that outlasts and outprotects every mineral oil. Without Mobil 1, I don't reckon I'd have finished the race.
The new 1.8 Nissan Exa. Is it a Targa? Is it a coupe? Or is it a cabrio? Absolutely. The new 1.8 Nissan Exa. It's out of the ordinary and out of sight. Nissan Malau. Building the right cars for Australia.
Lovers are very special people. They're the luckiest people in the world. With one person, one very special person, a feeling deep in your soul says you were half, now you're whole. No more hunger and thirst, but first be a person who needs people.
People who need people have the best reason in the world to dial the world direct.
People who need people.
This might be that creek that bloke went up one time without a paddle.
Last time I was here, I lost my best fishing lure.
I wasn't going in to get it.
Too many crocodiles.
We're here for the same reason I am.
We're both a bit partial to barramundi.
Mate of mine back in Townsville makes these barramundi lures, paints them up real flash and sells them all around Australia.
I don't know. I reckon these lures catch more fishermen than fish.
And their mate Dave, he reckons it's all in the art of casting the lure. It's got to be put just in the right spot.
Oh, yeah, Dave.
And just where is the right spot?
Right down their throat, he says. Right down their throat.
Here we go.
Hope I can get him in before the competition arrives.
Not bad, eh?
I'll tell you something. Doesn't get any better than this.
This is really special.
Out here, you can feel the dream time all around you.
Very few white people have ever been through this part of the country. You can go for weeks and weeks without bumping into anyone.
It's about as far away from civilization as you can get.
Talking of civilization, some geo mates of mine, rock doctors I call them, but they're dropping in some supplies for a project we're working on.
G'day,
mate.
What's happening?
Ready for a cool one?
This is not bad. I remember way back in the early army days, we used to have a saying. Two cans, per man, per day, per apps. I reckon I could handle this kind of project. Doesn't get any better than this.
They say it's the little things that mean such a lot. They all seem the same, but to Caltex, they're not. Everybody's car needs a good friend, so here's what we've got.
Tecron Concentrate cleans your fuel system while you drive.
Let Caltex share the driving with you.
There's a new world arriving.
Today, people travel between countries like they used to travel between cities. But one airline best understands their needs. Cathay Pacific. Every flight we make is international, with cabin attendants from 10 Asian lands serving one single purpose: to help the new world of international travelers arrive in better shape.
There's a new world arriving on Cathay.
We'll be right back.
you have the tradition, the pride, and the spirit. It shows in everything you do. Carlton, one of the world's great brewers.
I want that cold splash in the back of my throat. I want that real taste of an icy cold.
The excitement and the thrill when your lucky number comes up.
Hey, that's my number.
My number. And you don't have to be an expert to play roulette, because you can come here and learn to play. So, come to where excitement fills the air. You'll love it.
From 30 metres, magnificent goal! Oh, another winning kick to number 5, James Bird, you beauty!
But Doremus scores a fantastic win in the Melbourne Cup. Yes, Doremus first, number 6, ridden by the champion, Damien Oliver.
Glorious football. What a magnificent goal. That's the winner. Number 7, Damien Morey. What a player.
Any number can be a winner on Crown Roulette. Just pick your lucky number. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3.
Tests prove no battery lasts longer than Energizer.
Told ya, no battery lasts longer than Energizer.
Oi!
Don't argue, Hutton's Footy Franks are best. Don't argue, Hutton's Footy Franks are best. Don't argue, Hutton's Footy Franks are best.
Hot, steaming Hutton's Footy Franks, they're the best.
Don't argue, Hutton's Footy Franks are best.
Look for your Hutton's Footy Book colour stickers in every pack of Hutton's Footy Franks.
Seems like those dreams are coming true. Looks like we're just back in sky. You can feel the swell of your smile. And we learn to let it show. With the fear the whole world knows. Australia's favourite. Australia's foster.
In the land of the Southern Cross, I'm my old man, my own boss.
Southern Cross. The land of the Southern Cross. There's a beer in the land of the Southern Cross.
High drama, non-stop action, big news. This place has it all. But the big news that's got everybody talking right now...
Go ahead, Roscoe.
...is this. Foster's Light. The flavour that made Foster's famous, the great light beer. For those times when light's the right way to go. Agreed?
Agreed.
New Foster's Light. The best news for beer drinkers since Foster's.
It was just a glance,
but it caught my eye. Cruising all alone with a spunk inside. Never thought that I would ever fall so fast. But I got my own and I'm in love at last.
Gotta get a hold of Nova, cause it's going too quick.
A twin cam donk, and all the stuff you want. Gotta get a hold of Nova.
It's the car you love.
I see you ordered a Whopper too. Guess you'd agree that takes two hands, eh? I mean, with everything that Hungry Jack's put into it, delicious beef, ketchup, pickles, onions, lettuce, tomatoes and mayonnaise. Wouldn't you just have to agree then that it takes two hands to handle a Whopper?
All right, I agree. So what?
So could you just take your elbow off my hand?
It takes two hands to handle a Whopper, a two-fisted burger at Hungry Jack's.
You know, even after 20 years, a Whopper still tastes great.
Yeah, and it still takes two hands to eat it, Dad.
They're not too big for me either.
Guess who's back?
There was knocking.
popcorn chicken. Delicious, crispy popcorn sized morsels of chicken. Pop, pop, pop in a KFC, the new popcorn chicken.
Just taste KFC. I like it like that.
Bob Walker's got a hammer drill. Dennis Slap has got a saw. Wayne Pink has timber hammers nails. Now Patrick even more. John Taggart's got a wheelbarrow. Chip Eaton, fork and spade. Cole Nelson, hose and lawn seed. Your garden's got it made.
I smile at 10. They've got the lot. You can. I smile at 10. They've got the lot.
Just ask Mitre 10.
They got drive. They got energy.
The next time you stop for petrol, make it Mobil, because Mobil unleaded petrols contain an advanced formulation called Positive Power to drive your engine clean.
After running on Mobil petrol, this clogged fuel injector came clean, giving smoother running and better fuel economy.
Only Mobil unleaded petrols have Positive Power to drive your engine clean.
Mobil, your number one team.
What do the bulldogs say to drink driving?
No.
No. No. Never.
No way.
No way.
Forget it. No way.
No.
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 Say no to drink driving.
They've done a terrific job. Good as new. When I think of what it looked like after the fire, maybe we should think about changing to SIO. Take it from me, they're okay.
Victorian from Victoria, from the SIO.
They're okay.
They said you'd never make it. We've seen you guys before. No one's ever gonna take it. It stays bolted to the floor. They said you'd never make it, but you dreamed of other things. You were sailing for Australia with a boat that sails on wings. They said you'd never make it, but you finally came through. For all of you who made it,
has the ACT ever beaten Victoria in footy?
Well, that's football history. But this week, you can bet the future, right here in the TAB. Because with Footybet, you can bet on any VFL game by nominating the winning points margin. Or you can bet on two games with Footy Double, or four with Footy Quad. You can even do it from home if you open a TAB telephone account. And if your selection's correct, you're a cash winner. TAB Footybet. It's the game to bet on.
Yeah, I'm releasing now. Estimate wind.
We've made contact, moving to the next location.
I'm 200 k's past the last survey area.
We've got a surplus here, get some other wings.
All units in position.
If we can arrange construction.
The situation could change.
Your page of messages as well.
Across Australia, its sounds, its signals link us together. The Telecom Network. It's your voice.
You do good, then you do better. When you beat that, you're the best.
Even if it's only in a little way, you go on getting better every day.
What do the Tigers say to drink driving?
Not on. Forget it. Never.
Say no to drink driving.